I wouldn't recognize him otherwise.
You're not collecting evidence or something like that.
Well, depends on how much you pay.
Good morning, America. It's sponsored by Stanley Steamer. A cleaner home is a healthier home. And before we go, Sarah Haynes, here comes straight into Sarah. I just learned today it's gonna be my
them crazy guys going out in them boats.
Yeah, I don't
know. Are you goddamn crazy?
Jesus. They didn't read the weather report before they went.
Well, it had to have been goddamn blowing up there. It was blowing in the whole freaking state. You know?
Did you ever find that one guy that died?
Yeah, they found him, I guess.
He wasn't water skiing, was he?
No, they were fishing.
Yeah, they were going fishing. You know what? I was wondering if that was a... I thought I heard where they were saying it was outfitted. It was outfitters.
Idiots.
That's good for advertising, right?
Oh, boy.
Not too bright. That's different, huh?
Yeah, better?
Yeah,
no. Short enough?
Don't look like it crawled out of a hollow log.
Yeah, no shit. Now you go and say, no, don't say shit to me.
Well, you can't live under that bridge anymore.
Well, you had a lot of hair there.
Yep. Transplant some to the top.
Yeah, old John must have been in. I know what he brought this picture in for. He said my picture was in here. For a fish I caught one time.
See where that guy caught that big blue sucker up there in the moment?
Yeah, I seen that.
That's bragging size.
Oh, God, yeah, that's...
Hurry, space is limited.
Oh, see, he was telling me my picture was in this paper. I caught a big lake trout. There you go.
I'm gonna give you one back.
Thank you.
taking bowl blanks. More and more and more. More and more and more. Screw it up. That when you get tired, I want you to tell me a story.
What?
When you get tired, I want you to tell me a story. Oh, you remember this story. Last time I was here, we went to that guy's house where you built him that gun rack.